I'm gonna go turn that snow gun off. It's alright, I didn't like that one anyway. Go. Light is on. Then go. I'm Adam, and I was just skiing on the Volkl RTM 84. I give this ski 5 out of 5. 84 millimeters underfoot. Has a full rocker shape to it, which is nice and powerful on the hard pack. It's a little surfy for light powder. If you were going to take it into deep powder, I'd probably consider something a little bit wider. But it's a great hard pack ski for an aggressive skier or a big guy. You really want to put a lot of power into your turns for both short and long. 5 out of 5.